Rita is sleeping off the after effects in the stateroom.
She is quite lovely, isn't she?
Who knows? I might even become familiar with her myself.
That'd be one more reason for me to kill you.
Oh, yes, Mr. West. I'm sure to a no doubt well-endowed blackamoor like yourself, it must seem absolutely impossible that a freak like me could fully enjoy the pleasure of a woman. But having witnessed my use of mechanology thus far, wouldn't you think that I could devise something for the lower half of my body that was hard pumping and indefatigably steely? And, speaking of hard pumping, Mr. Coleman, full steam ahead. What a marvelous train. You don't mind me borrowing it, do you, gentlemen? Aside from a lack of wheelchair access, I find it a most comfortable way to pass the long miles from here to my laboratory in Spider Canyon. By the way, I'll be seeing President Grant soon at Promontory Point. What shall I tell him for you? I'm afraid it can't be that you're alive and well.
Get out your little toolkit, Gordon. Get this thing off my neck. Tools are gone. Gentlemen, welcome to the Loveless Experimental Camp for political dissidents. There are no guards, no barbed wire. As long as you stay within the designated perimeter, you will stay alive.
I don't have time for this.
No, no, don't!
See? Nothing. And now we have to run.
See me contained! Powerful magnets! As long as we can outrun the blade, we'll be fine!
Gordon! How long does it take a magnet to lose its power?
About 400 years!
The gully! The gully! Run for the gully!
Leap into my arms!
No.
No!